Here we go again. I left off on this same one. We'll just let this one play out a little bit. See the contrasting movements of the camera? That is indicative of the beat of the music, which is erratic. And it's really a good song. And that's Coco. And she's a young pup, and she is so energetic. You can see that the clouds are very high, and it's very cold. Skip through a little bit of this song here, because I don't want to eat up my minutes. So she is really an energetic little pup. Coco, that is. Very, very interested in looking at things. She'll really drag you down the road if you're not careful, because she's so strong. So, excellent video. Good subject background. So, I'm going to, I've got approximately 20 seconds left on this video. I'll just let it play out. And then when it stops, we'll go to another one. What a good ending. Very good ending. This music was edited into this video from separate locations. Very good. Very well done. This is another one that's by Trapped. And this is a little gadget that she has, and it's it's pretty cool, to say the least. She has very good patience to stand there and just sit for hours on end with the video at these lighting effects that she has. And believe it or not, this is not a video camera, it's a cell phone, which has very high quality camera. And the work with it is excellent. Over the years, she has really progressed and gone from just average to very, very interesting compilations and exotic ideas. On the way to being a professional, if not already. I would already call her a professional, that's for sure. Well, I'm going to go ahead and pause this since I've got about a minute and 15 seconds left on this set. Standard old video of walking around. Like I say, this music was not present during the video taking. It was edited into the video using standard software, which she's really become very versatile in. So I'm going to let this play out since I have about maybe 45 seconds left. Once again, she has done a great job and really has come a long way. Let's see, in this instance, I'm going to pull it on up here. Got about